Hey guys, this is XAGX Videos here, and I'm going to show you all the hiding spots in Highrise. Now, first you're going to want to go on the Xbox, go to my Xbox, and you're going to want to go to my Xbox, play Modern Warfare 2. Now, once you play Modern Warfare, then go to multiplayer, Xbox Live if you have it, or you can just do, just to find the match yourself. I'm going to go change map to Highrise. Now, start the game. Now, you're going to choose whatever team you want. First of all, I'm going to show you the best Highrise game. All of the best spots you can. Right, first of all, best spot to go from here would be, first of all, if you've got a sniper rifle, zoom down there, and you can, that's where they respawn. So if you shoot there, you probably get them. Now, first thing I'm going to show you is how to get on that team. And it's probably the hardest one, and sometimes you can't fail, so. And now, once you grab onto that, the trick is to sprint jump, then let go of everything. Now, climb up, and climb over to the edge here. You don't want to run across here, which it's a pretty dangerous spot from up here, because anyone can really see you, but you've got a bit of an advantage. Now, here's probably you're going to want to get your friends up here as you run across here. Now, just keep running around the corners. Until you get to here, jump up this, run up there, jump up there, and now you are on top of the roof. Now, many people will have troubles with jumping on there. All you basically do is sprint, jump, and let go of everything, just like basically drop the control. Now, in this game, on this map, there's heaps of teddy bears. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, there's 7 here and there's some around the other spots in that. But, first of all, I'm going to show you, if you've got the tactical tool, I'm going to show you the next coolest spot to go to. Just jump down. Now, a pretty, well, it's not really a cool spot, but it's pretty good. You can hide on the top of here, just jump up that, just jump and jump up it, and you can run across these, and you can, probably, you can go down, hide and stand, waiting for someone to come. And then, here, once you jump down, you can run across with these, which is a pretty cool one. First, I'm going to show you this one, which is where the gas tank is, so it's pretty secret. Not that secret, but, because the gas tank's there, you can either jump onto that from on the floor level, or jump up top of here and jump on this. I like this way better, because, floor. You just sprint jump onto there, and then here's the first spot, if you have a sniper, intervention and something, you can run up. Then you should basically sit here and you can see the whole map, which is pretty cool. Now the second spot, which is in the green spot, so we run across here, jump up to here, jump over, run across. Now there's this little hole, and you can run in here. Jump onto that roof. You can lie down here. Pretty cool spot. Probably jump into that. As you see here, there's a little thing there. You can actually walk across the building like this. So you're out of the map. have the one before. No one else will have E. I actually had this glitch once when my friend was playing online, and we turned off one of the Xboxes, and I actually fell down to the floor and went down there, and then I actually jumped back up for some random reason. And then you jump up here, then secret surprise video attack someone in there and go, hey! Another cool spot probably be, I'm pretty sure, yes. You can jump, or you can not jump, you can spin around here. Or you can walk around there, you can stay in the back there, there's a pretty cool spot. And you can basically jump on anything if you want. Just try to jump up and stuff, or jump and stuff, and you can walk across these fences, and you can jump onto that building, you get on this wall, you can jump on it. Jump on the building, hide behind it, jump on, and yeah, jump on, you just randomly jump up and jump onto this. And you can actually jump on the wall with this, just jump on it. You can run on the bench, it's pretty cool. You can run on these five things, stay low. Well, that's basically it for today. And this has been XDGX videos. If you enjoyed Glitches 101, Modern Warfare 2, and I hope you had a great time. Subscribe.